Hello, this video is to demonstrate a bug in the TCL 49 S515, I believe is the model number. The TCL has a bug in Dolby Vision. I'm going to go to Netflix, and this is the stock Roku interface for the TV. I'm going to show that I have already queued up called the OA in Netflix. Netflix the OA. Season 1, Episode 1. See, it's a Dolby Vision show. I'm going to resume the episode and I have it already queued up to a dark area of the scene. See, it's Dolby Vision in the right-hand corner, so you can tell it's Dolby Vision content. And what I'm looking for is a dimming that happens in scenes, just in the middle of shots. There, see it? Just a dimming, and then it got really dark all of a sudden. It's more visible to my eyes than it is on the video. There, it happened again. There, it got really bright, now it got dark again. Bright again. And there, it got dark again all of a sudden in the middle of the scene. Bright again. Dark again. Bright. Dark now. Dark again all of a sudden in the middle of that shot. Bright again. Okay. So, on this same TV, I'm going to go out. I have installed a Roku Ultra. Now, the Roku Ultra, it doesn't have Dolby Vision. It has HDR 10 output only. So, I'm going to switch to the Roku Ultra. You're going to see a change in interface. Let me go home here. So you can see, this is the Roku Ultra now. I'm on a different interface. So I'm no longer in the TV's Roku interface. I'm on the Roku Ultra. I'm going to click Netflix on the Roku Ultra. I'm going to the OA. See, it says HDR, not Dolby Vision, but HDR. I'm going to resume the episode. I'm going to have to rewind a little bit because it's going to remember the last spot that I was on. So let's rewind just a touch. Go back to the screen where she was looking at. And so now... And one thing I want to do for sure, it didn't show the HDR, so I'm going to stop playback. I'm going to resume, and we're going to look for the HDR in the right-hand corner so you know that it's HDR 10 and not Dolby Vision. There it goes, HDR in the right-hand corner. We know we're in HDR 10 now, we're not in Dolby Vision. I'm looking for the change in brightness that happened in Dolby Vision. Not occurring here in HDR 10. Scene seems overall brighter in HDR 10 than it did in the Dolby Vision. See, it's not occurring. There's no change in brightness at all throughout the whole scene. It's just consistent as you would expect it to be. No issues there. In Dolby Vision right there, it changed dramatically, darker and then lighter. Nothing. Not happening here. So that's to demonstrate, again, the bug that's occurring in Dolby Vision content under Netflix. It's not occurring in HDR 10 content on this television. Now, I've tried to reduplicate the issue by finding other Dolby Vision content through other apps. I can't find Dolby Vision content in Amazon or Hulu, so I unfortunately can't test if another app's Dolby Vision content is causing the same bug to occur, or if it's only in the Netflix app. But right now I can say for sure it's happening in the Netflix app during Dolby Vision content, and it does not occur in non-Dolby Vision content. HDR 10 content's fine, standard content is fine, doesn't happen. It's only during Dolby Vision content on this Roku TCL S515, I believe it is. I'm going to send this off to Roku and see what they can say about it. Also, someone on Amazon, another reviewer, is stating they have the same issues with this TV with a dimming in Dolby Vision content.